Public Communication Services collect call from?
Yeah, it's me.
An inmate at the Calumet County Jail. The use of three-way or a call waiting will disconnect the call. This call will be monitored and recorded. To accept this call, dial 5 now.
What?
Yeah?
What?
Where?
How? You don't know?
I don't know.
Chucky called Milwaukee.
Yeah?
Yeah, he got a hold of somebody.
Did he?
But he's got a call, Monday, he's got to call Green Bay.
Oh.
Yeah. They said, why didn't you get a hold of the investigators in Manitowoc? And I was going to say, Dad.
Yeah.
Chucky says, no. He don't want them.
Yeah.
You know what I'm doing?
What?
I'm making a sandwich.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to bed after this.
Oh.
Yeah.
See.
We're getting up in something, I hope.
Huh?
I hope we're getting up in something.
Yeah, I hope so, too.
Man, it's a lot. That'd be stupid. We'd be right from the beginning again.
I'll see what they find her Monday. And then I'll be out.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, I said. Want you to listen to me?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah. He'll call, make sure he calls Oscar tomorrow.
Yeah.
Just in case.
Yeah.
Yeah. Otherwise, he can always take the money down there. Yeah. Well, you probably have to go to the bank first.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. I don't know where he's got it either.
Yeah. In his back pocket.
Yeah, right. Or if he goes to the bank, they can write out a check.
Well?
No. No, for $100,000.
How many?
$100,000.
How do you know if that's it, what it's going to be?
I don't know. I don't know. You got me. Well, I know he's got that put away.
No.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah. What is that? What is all that money from?
Who?
That Mexican.
He's a Mexican. He's got a business. He makes money.
Mm-hmm. Even if he's got to stay up day and night.
He does.
I think so most of the time. Or pretty much of the night.
Yeah.
He must not get too much sleep.
No. No.
So what are you doing?
Watch TV.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I just looked at the top. I said, oh, it's 8 o'clock. I better call.
Yeah, and Chucky just called me back.
Oh, yeah?
I called him before, and he said, no, he didn't try to get it. So then he tried.
Oh.
I didn't make sure you called me right back, though.
Mm.
I don't know why I'm so tired.
Oh, yeah?
I feel like I went to a war.
Mm.
I sit on the chair, and I'm half sleeping.
Mm.
Well, I figured I might as well go to bed then.
Yeah, but then call.
Yeah, before he was going to call me back, but I said,
oh.
He has to call me back by 8:30.
Mm.
Brian's up there.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Why is Brian up there?
No, he was making wood.
Oh.
Went up there to make wood this morning.
Oh.
Not really even know that.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's good.
I said, do you know where Brian is? No, she goes.
Mm-hmm.
I says, I do.
He's up north.
Yeah, they made fried brown fried potatoes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and ring of bologna, I think.
Mm.
It was good, they said.
Mm. Yeah. Mm.
Mm.
Well, that's good. He's making wood for up there.
Yeah. Yeah. He likes to help Dad.
Yeah.
With that stuff.
Yeah. Well, he likes making wood.
No. He's a wood worker.
Yeah.
At least that one is.
Yeah. I'm surprised his car is running good then.
Well, it must be.
Yeah.
No.
Mm-hmm. You don't know?
No.
I don't know either. How much snow is out there?
I don't know. I think it's snowing, though.
Oh.
Those flakes coming down before.
Yeah.
Yeah. I look now. The dog in bed already. He went to bed.
Oh.
I closed them up.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm going to look, you know.
Well, you don't have to.
Yeah, it's real low. It's real low, yeah.
Yeah.
It's real light.
Yeah. It's low to the ground.
Yeah, it's hitting the ground. Patio's got snow on it.
Yeah.
But it's coming down.
Yeah.
Fast, but it's...
Yeah.
Damn.
This call is from the Calumet County Jail. This call may be monitored or recorded.
I didn't go too far. I turned on the patio door light. That's how I can see if it's going.
Hmm.
Raining, whatever.
No.
Yeah. Well, if the weather's bad tomorrow, I'll ride with Barbara.
Oh, where?
Over there. Taylor.
Oh.
No, I won't drive over there then.
No.
I gotta go by her for her sake.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't have to talk to Candy at all.
Earl was going hunting today.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know where he went.
Did they ever talk to Bob Fabian?
Who?
The investigator.
I haven't the slightest.
Because you figured he was down there with Earl.
Yeah, I don't know if he did. Did.
I
had Chucky called Bob once. Wow. Contacted him.
So they, he's got to call Green Bay Monday?
Yep, Monday at 8:15.
Oh.
Yeah. Because he left it on the answering machine, I think, twice.
Or in Milwaukee?
No, Green Bay did before.
Oh.
Milwaukee, he talked to somebody.
Oh. Well, you can go through another book. You get a chance tomorrow morning or something, and write down all the who's got a little bit of power.
Who's that?
I don't know, a senator or something.
I don't know who's got power. I know that when I talk to the husband.
Yeah. No, not them. And then you can call them.
You can't call them until Monday either, though.
Oh, yeah, Monday. We'll call them and see if we can get an investigation in these police departments.
Yeah. Well, that the FBI could do after.
Yeah. You'll have to see. Yeah, I suppose.
Yeah. The story that's on until 9. Well, I'm not watching it. That channel. Wait, what channel do I have on? I'll tell you. Yeah, 32. You get that up there?
Yeah.
Pretty good story.
Yeah.
I'm too tired. I'm half sleeping when I watch it.
Mm.
They told me to watch it, and then you don't know what it's about.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, what the hell time did I get up this morning? 5:15, I think.
Yeah, I call about Debbie, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
For what?
Well, she told me to call her.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and I almost forgot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she'll be up here tomorrow, 6 o'clock.
Yeah. She's got an older pickup?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Four-wheel drive.
Oh, it is four-wheel drive.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I asked her.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I don't know if it's like 84 or 94. I think it's 84, she said.
That's an old one?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Well, she just got it a year and a half ago or something, she said.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I suppose for around the farm, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, not knows. I'll give you a call tomorrow or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not from between one.
Yeah, probably at dinner time.
Mm. Yeah. I feel like some of my rug washed here. Doggy poops underneath that table.
Mm-hmm.
There's poop underneath the couch.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing under there.
Mm-hmm.
There ain't even dirty under there.
Mm-hmm.
That's the only part that's clean.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know.
Underneath that table, he's like pooping. Yeah. I got some pet stuff still to put on there.
Mm-hmm.
Regular for that.
Can you see tomorrow how much our bill is?
Huh?
Can you see tomorrow how much our bill is?
What, the phone bill?
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
Sunday.
Oh.
Today I was saying, to Brendan, I was saying, amen.